This year for Lent, I'm going to give up Rubik's Cubes.
Why are you hiding in here? I thought you'd given up Rubik's Cubes for Lent.
It's not a cube, it's a dodecahedron.